A Malaysian jeweler was shot after attempting to subdue armed men trying to rob his store. Robbers rushed into Kuala Lumpur's Abdul Razak Jewellers as employees were getting ready to begin work on Tuesday morning. The store's owner attempted to intervene and confronted the robbers. He was shot in the ensuing scuffle, sustaining injuries to his abdomen and right shoulder.